So when I'm doing the shoulder press, I like to stand with my feet about shoulder width. Okay, it gives me a nice stable ground to press from, allowing me to engage my core, allowing me to be stable without falling over or losing balance. So I don't stand nice and narrow like this. Nice and wide gives me some good ground. Okay, you don't have to like completely lock out the legs. Knees slightly bent, okay? Squeeze the legs, squeeze the core. Press.